Okay, maybe you're asking to you why I'm doing this tutorial. Maybe you don't, or maybe you don't care. Anyway, I'm making this tutorial for two reasons. The first reason is because I am learning English and it's my oral test. Yes, I am learning English. And the second reason is because my teacher liked the song. And you know. This song has two verbs. The first verb has the next chords. F major 7, C, and G. You know? And it's like that. Twice that. Have to count in the second part. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.